Good morning, dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, and my dear subscribers. Welcome back to my channel once again. Well, so I have actually moved out of Kolkata, and I do miss the city of joy at times. So that is the reason, you know, the culture lies deep seated in my heart, and that is the reason wherever you go, a Bengali would definitely try to find an address where fish is available. So we are trying to cook fish today in my kitchen. So, and I have one of my dear colleague and friend from Bengal, Bharat sir, as I call him. In fact, I call him Guruji because he is known nothing less than a legend. Because he's a person, you know, he's a man for all reason and man for all season. He has got a solution for every conventional problem, and he's also a very good chef. So ladies and gentlemen, you see the chef is actually busy, but then I would request him to look at the camera and talk about today's recipe. So what recipe are you cooking today, sir?
Sir, today we are going to make fish curry.
Okay.
What is called, before going to make curry, we will have something to wash it. For example, okay, if you go to the market, you have to purchase it. Next day you will bring to home. From there you will, very well you will.
So how much fish have you purchased today?
Today I had purchased 2 kg.
2 kg?
Yeah.
Can you show us the fish?
Yeah, please have a look here that we have. Fish like that, we will
okay
cut the pieces.
So friends, as you can see, so these pieces are medium fishes, and this fish is called the, it's
Rohu.
Called Rohu. Okay. Sir, how do you marinate a fish? What all do you put in the marination?
Yeah, as a, have a look there, that color of the fish.
It's looking like
very
yellow.
Yeah. Hmm? So now there, after the, after first of all, we'll put on them some turmeric powder.
Okay.
Okay, then along with turmeric powder, we can mix the salt.
Okay.
Salt, because of, you will see the total quantity, according to that, you can mix that salt as well as turmeric powder. Uh-huh. You can put the turmeric powder, these are all the available things.
Okay.
So these different types of gradients are here.
Okay.
So you have a look there. Then first of all, we'll mix the salt.
Okay, so you have the salt
powder,
and
yes,
then you go to the turmeric powder.
Turmeric powder, then we'll mix that little ginger garlic.
Okay, you have a ginger garlic.
Again,
so this is normally available now in packets,
yeah,
isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah. Okay. Almost all, whatever we have.
Whatever
here,
you have. So
yes,
we don't have to make any raw recipes,
no,
I mean
raw
ingredients. So everything
yes
is found in packets these days.
Sure, definitely.
Okay, so it's very handy.
These are fish fry kebab powder.
Oh, you have got this one? Fish
this
fry kebab powder. So can we make chicken masala with the kebab powder?
Yeah, that is for common kebab as well as called the fish fry.
Oh,
so both
it,
are,
so it can be universally
yes,
put in
universal
any of the recipes.
Both.
Okay, alright.
Yes, please friends, come back to there to fry, how to fry that fish. Have a look here, how we come to know that it has completely fried one side. So please have a look the color of that inside or back side. Now I can turn about it.
Okay.
I will look like that very carefully.
So it has become like it has a hint of brown color.
Yeah. Look at. Please have a look. Then very carefully we have to turn about it. We carefully this.
So they have all stuck to each other.
Yeah, because it will stuck to each other and I can like.
Wow. See. Look at the color, friend. I mean, this is what you need to wait for.
Yes,
till the time the entire yellow, I mean, see, this is the raw fish. You can see there is this yellow tinge, yellow and pink. Till the time it becomes brownish, right, you need to wait. And that is when you know that your fish is fried.
Okay, friends, let's have a look here. We have, if we would like to make, cook that, what is called gravy. Or curry like that,
okay,
fish curry.
Mm-hmm.
So there we need some gradients.
Okay.
Apart from that, what we mixed in masala to
okay, so along with these masalas, you need
yes
some vegetables?
Yes.
Okay,
sure.
So sir, just introduce the vegetables.
Yeah, these are, please have a look here. This is called as the garlic,
okay,
and this is called ginger.
All right.
This is called coriander.
Uh-huh.
This is called curry leaves.
Okay.
This is called tomato. Apart from that, we have also onion.
First things first, you need to heat oil in a frying pan. As you can see that this oil is being heated up, right, and we have made this makeshift arrangement of this small stove, and then we have the fish in here. Okay, so you guys need to be very careful when you do this exercise, because there's a chance that the oil may spill on your finger, so be very careful. And that is how you do it, that is how precisely you do it. You take one piece at a time and you let it go simply into the oil and let it fry for some time. How much time should you keep, sir, for good frying?
At least, sir, it will take 15-20 minutes.
15. So it's time for cooking the gravy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Please come.
Oh, so you have put all the vegetables, sir, and all the masala.
Yeah, whatever is for earlier.
Okay.
The one plate I kept that all garlic, ginger,
Correct.
As well as tomato, onion. That I cut piece that all that onion.
Okay.
And now I first of all I put curry on the oil. On that I put the garlic.
Okay.
And later on I put on that onion. And next I have put it there after getting onion as well as garlic melt. I put on that ginger paste.
All right.
And next after that. I put some turmeric powder and
mix. So you have mixed all whatever we have
seen before.
Okay, and these are the fried fish that you have kept here. So now you are going to put these fishes inside this
kadai?
Alright, okay.
With us, all are welcome to have this fish curry today, Bengali special.
This looks yummy, I'm sure this looks ambrosial, delicious. I thank you, Bharat sir, for cooking this curry today.
My pleasure to feed all of you. Please welcome to all our across India people.
Thank you so much, people. Please do subscribe to our channel for more.
Thank you.